The ministry said agricultural businesses are growing strongly in Vietnam, becoming the core of the agricultural value chain. There are a number of major corporations expanding into high-tech agriculture such as Na Foods, TH, Tobacco Vietnam, Marson, Lavi Food, Deveco, and Bindum Trading and Investment JSC. This year, 1,250 new agricultural cooperatives were established. Vietnam now has 19,000 cooperatives, including 2,200 high-tech agricultural cooperatives.